This is INFINIX Zero 30, and today I'll show how you can set up the portable Wi-Fi hotspot feature on this device. So to start, you will need to launch the settings app. Here enter the hotspot and tethering category. That's how you enable the personal hotspot, just by switching this toggle on. If you would like to change the hotspot settings, go into the hotspot settings section. Here you can change the hotspot name or SSID, its password, its security protocol, and the IP band or the frequency of the Wi-Fi network that you are about to create. You can also share your hotspot through this convenient QR code, set up the hotspot one-time data limit. So if mine is set at 2 GB and enabled, that means that the phone that is connected to my hotspot, to my Wi-Fi network, will be automatically disconnected from it once it uses the 2 GB of 2 GB of data. You can also select what action will be made. You can either make it so that once this limit is reached, the user will be automatically disconnected from your network and you'll be notified about it, or you can just make it so that you will be only notified, and if you would like to disconnect somebody, you have to do that manually. What else do we have here? You have the turn off hotspot automatically option and the Bluetooth and USB tethering options as well. So that will be it for this video. Thanks for watching, and bye bye.